Well, probably the last couple of years of playing in Europe, I started really understanding the game a lot more as an older player, as you try to get your younger players to realize at an earlier age. And so I came back from Europe and immediately jumped in with my college team in my hometown, just as a volunteer, and got my feet set in that. And then I went to a couple of NBA pre-draft camps with Scott Skiles and a couple other coaches. Got my feet set in that, and then I was off and running. And then I was hooked, you know. And so it was a combination of near the end of my playing days, but really jumping into it early.
Did you have a moment where you decided pro basketball was the route you wanted to be involved with?
You know, I was gone for almost 12 years in Europe. And so all of my college experience coaches that I used to play for, Ben Howland at UCLA, Jerry Pym at Utah, when I came back, they had pretty much kind of moved on, and they had their guys, which I understood, right? And so there never was an opportunity within those first couple of years, and so I just kind of gravitated to the pro game of which I had just come back from. And so, yeah, that was the natural progression.